Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play. So, watched Black Shadow. Not I haven't watched everything. I've just watched sort of what he done in this bit here, and I now know what you do. He just guessed. To be honest, I should have known it was this, to be honest with you, but I didn't think about it at the time. So. Actually, which you would never have known this if you'd done it, is this. Inside we have. There's nothing inside the box. No, I'm wrong. There's a few hairs inside. I was gonna say, piece of hair. I'll never be able to snare in like this. What? No! I don't want to go on memos! And inside we have, I already know what it is, elevator key. So we've got an elevator key, now we can actually use the elevator. So we'll go from this floor. Can we use it? Is it, are we able to use the elevator? Different. I've got more handgun bullets.
Thank you. can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No, I won't.
I was friends with Mary. We met at the hospital. It was last year.
You liar! Laura, I...
Fine, don't believe me.
But last year, Mary was already... I'm sorry, Laura. Anyway, let's go. We can talk about this later. This is no place for a kid. There are all sorts of strange things around here. I can't believe you haven't even gotten a scratch on you.
Why should I? Wait, wait! There's something I gotta get!
Later, okay?
But it's really important!
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I wanna go get it, is that okay?
Yes, yes! What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back in the desk.
Laura! What are you doing?
Oh my God, what the fuck is that?
Uh-huh. I tricked you.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Laura?
Okay, I guess it won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat! Open up!
Why, you...
Laura?
You fucking...
Oh no! Get off me, you fuck! Get off me! Oh, stop shooting at the fucking wrong place. Shoot up. Get off! I'll stop going onto the fucking map! Get off! Get! Stop going onto the map, game! Get off! Right, I'm getting annoyed now. Stop going on to the fucking map. I'm dead. I'm getting annoyed now. Getting pissed off. Getting seriously fucked off. Now I'm fucked off with this game. And I glitched through the ceiling. That makes a lot of sense. What do I do? I don't even know what you do. Get off! Get off! Get off me! I've got no fucking ammo. I can't beat these guys. I've got no ammo. I'm fucked. I can't win. Get off me. I'm getting annoyed now. I can't win this because I can't fucking fight him. Right, seriously getting pissed off now. Seriously getting fucked off. I'm done. What do you do? Can't win. Can't win, it's impossible. You can't win. You can't win this fight. It is impossible to win. It is impossible. I cannot win this. I can't win. I can't win. I don't know how to, I don't know what to do, or I don't know how to do it or what to do. I don't know how, and I don't know what to do. I've got no ammo. I'm fucked.
James, honey, did something happen to you?
Alright, guys, I'm going to call that video. What I'm going to do, I'm going to do this bit again off screen, the hospital, and go back to a safe point where I have more ammo. Because I can't beat this boss with the ammo I've got. It's literally impossible. I can't do it. I can't. Luckily,